Champs and Champettes, I'm back. Terraria. We're back in the Hell World, as you see there. I re-infiltrated the dungeon and made my way back into Hell World. This time, I'm going to... And the problem is, I'm here with all but, what, three... I think that's three potions? Yeah, or no, five potions. How many? Oh, damn, our inventory's full. Okay, let's clear some stuff before we go down. We don't need stone block, don't need vile mushroom, don't need cobweb, don't need brunt chunks, don't need... We need the hooks. No, we don't. Yeah, we do. Get rid of dirt blocks, get rid of shackle, get rid of arrows, get rid of... I don't know what else, but I'll save those. Get rid of... Oh, no, we're not getting rid of glowing mushrooms. Okay. Get rid of stars, get rid of bones, get rid of jars, get rid of scones, don't have scones, let's just go, freestyle rap, oh yeah, bo, stupid. Okay, so I think this is where we actually died, was it not? Because we actually, dropped down. Oh, did you see that save? Tell me that wasn't MLG, you know it was, you can't say it wasn't because that would be a lie. We're gonna go and descend into Hell World. But safely, or a lot safer than last time. Last time we made our descent, and I actually think I might be quiet. Let me just pull this over. There we go. Last time we weren't too safe, and that, you know, can be seen as a problem because we just dropped right into a lava pit and rage quit. We rage quit Terraria. So we're gonna be back, yeah. And, you know, to be honest, I want to know what you guys want me to do in this playthrough because there's not that, there's a few things left that I could do. I mean, there's plenty of stuff left that I could do, but it'd basically be seeing me, you know, do stuff over and over again, like stuff that I've already done. So what I was thinking is I would clear out this guy's inventory, not everything, you know, of course I'd keep the necessary stuff, like, you know, my weapons, some potions and stuff like that, and I was thinking of going into a new world with somebody else and starting some sort of multiplayer Let's Play. So I wanted to know what you guys thought of that idea. Like I said, I love your guys' input. I want to know what you guys want to see. Because, you know, I try to keep it about you guys, not about me. Because technically, you guys are the viewers, and you deserve to have all the say in what you guys, you know, want to see. So, yeah, let me know, guys. Because that's, I'm leaving this one in your hands. Ooh, amethyst. Like a boss. Okay, now, I want to see my kind of... mini goal here is to see if we can find some more diamond, because we found some that other playthrough, and a lot of people were, you know, bitching at me because apparently they didn't want me to sell it and see if I could use it for something else, but was there really anything I needed to use it for? I mean, I know you can use it for phase blades and, you know, changing the... Wow, that is a huge deposit of silver. Let me go ahead and get all this. Just for the sake of getting as much as we can, because look at this huge deposit. Tell me this isn't huge, and you'd be lying, because it is huge. It's absolutely... I think this is the biggest silver deposit we've ever seen, and it still goes, it looks like. Oh, it stops here, but still, this is a huge silver deposit. I don't think we had any in our inventory, so we can actually see how much we got off this one deposit. Oh, and I noticed something. I think there is a bug in this current build, because I lost my gold again, and I know for a fact I didn't throw away my gold, as you see here. I don't have gold in my inventory. So it got rid of our platinum, it got rid of our gold, so I think it must be a bug, because I know for a fact I didn't get rid of my gold. I mean, I could check the chest at home, but what I'm saying is, why would I ever even touch those gold, the coin slots, is what I'm saying, so... I don't know, it could be something crazy that I just did do and I didn't know, but that would probably be really stupid. Oh, well, we're getting Hell World apparently. And we absolutely dominate these guys now, which is a good thing to know. So this stuff, what is this stuff again? Ash block. So you know what we're gonna do is we're gonna get rid of some stuff. Because I wanna see... You know, I kind of want to collect the ash block and see what it's kind of used for. Now, somebody had asked me, you know, P-Bet, can you, let me just put a block down here. Oh, that doesn't work, does it? Okay, oh, let me get rid of this guy first. There we go, he's not gone. God, get away! Okay, somebody had asked me to show the lava physics. So apparently it's like water, it's just a bit slower. those are the lava physics, for those of you who were wondering. Now it looks like I'm royally screwed here. I guess the best bet would be to scale the side of the inside, right? Because I don't know what's below me. Whew, that was a nice save. Okay, so what I gotta do here is swap my inventory out now. Because I need that fire resistance. I for sure need that fire resistance. Oh no! That's not fire resistance. I could just keep this on because the fire resistance is in the obsidian thing. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Okay. So we're gonna get all this hellstone, or as much hellstone as possible. You know what, buddy? Don't even start with me. I would suggest not. I'd suggest just not doing it. Because now that I can stand on these blocks, you have no chance. Uh-oh, here comes a bone serpent. Okay. I think we should be good with bone serpents now, but, because we absolutely dominate them now, especially, well, in hit points at least. But also, they do quite a bit while they're on us. So, we're gonna wanna take out this guy as humanly fast as possible. Damn, these things do a lot of damage still! Okay, we kinda wanna get ourselves going, I think. Because staying in one spot for too long is not gonna be good for us, I can tell you that much. Ooh, a chest. Okay, we need another potion. This is ridiculously a lot of damage that we're taking. I will tell you guys that much. So maybe we take silver bars. He's down. The problem I can see myself facing here is the fact that we are probably going to run out of health, or at least potions, very, very fast. how much further can we go in here now? I don't see ourselves going much further in the hell world, just for the simple fact that we are shrouded in oceans of lava. Is the main problem here. We will still continue to get as much hellstone as humanly possible until we, well, perish. I know it sounds bad, but sometimes it's good to face reality, is it not? Let's just cover this ocean in stone so we can kind of have a ground standing here. There we go. We should be good with this. Now let's see. Oh yeah, we can't go into one blocks deep, so we should be good with those. As long as we don't mess ourselves up by digging any blocks that will cause harm to us. And when I mean harm, I mean major harm. We will proceed to get as much hellstone as humanly possible, though. We don't know what it's ever going to be needed for, but while we're down here, we're gonna want to get our fair supply of hellstone. That might be a smart idea. Now I really hate how these things can hit us through the blocks, but it makes complete sense to me. It really does, because you're not gonna want it so that, you know, you can just hide from them, get as much hellstone as you want. Because, like, if I was in here, you know how easy it would be to just survive and not need to worry about these guys? So I understand where they're coming from on that one, but it is something I still gotta watch out for. It definitely is something I still gotta watch out for. Get rid of this ash. I'm thinking, I wanna get that huge deposit down there of hellstone. Save like this. And the fact that our pickaxe is gonna last us forever is also something is gonna be our saving grace and we don't really need to worry about. That's awesome. Oh, okay, we need to take care of these guys real quick. So, you know, when we're as equipped as I am in the hell world right now, it seems that you're good. You just need to, you know, manage where you're doing, because as you see, like, I still have two potions left and I'm barely taking too much hassle. Which is a lot better than what I was doing before. If you remember back to episode 17, where we absolutely got dominated in the underworld, we didn't have the obsidian helmet, so the fire blocks were hurting us. We didn't have a chance to dig anything that we wanted to because we were constantly getting harassed by the bone serpent and these guys. So we had pretty much no chance at survival when we first came here. But now we've progressed quite a bit, gents, and I'm proud of the progression we've made as a team. But look at this huge deposit of hellstone that we're just owning right now. Let me just get rid of this ash block so I can hop in here. I want to get as far away from these guys as possible, so maybe I can just mine this hellstone in peace, but I have a feeling they're just going to keep getting closer. If that is the case. Actually, no, it looks like my pickaxe is destroying their blocks in midair, which is awesome, because I could just... This is like the strategy we were using for the meteorite. We were, mining the meteorite, and the meteor hedge just kept hitting into us, which is, awesome, because we weren't taking damage while we were swinging our pick, and we got all that awesome meteorite, which was perfect. To be honest, if we just kept digging downward, we could just stock up on hellstone, and eventually these guys wouldn't be able to get to us. At least I don't think they would. Would they? And I'm not sure, could you use hellstone to make, like cool, like, fire bricks for building? That'd be really awesome. So I think we could, look at this, look at how much hellstone we're getting. This is so crazy. And I think they're out of range now, and they can't get to us. Oh, how perfect is that, gents? How perfect is that? Alright, you know what I think we're gonna do? Is when we run out of inventory space for hellstone, we'll get rid of the cobble. And I know you guys probably don't want to watch me get all this hellstone, so I am gonna pause the recording. But when we are done getting the hellstone, I will be right back, and I will let you know what we're gonna do next. So, yeah, guys, we'll be right back. You know what, guys, we are back, and it's actually right after I ended it, because I realized, we don't need these cobwebs anymore, we already have the full armor. So I realized, I didn't show you guys me using dynamite for anything other than, you know, the chasms and the corruption. So I kind of wanted to throw a dynamite down here and see how that worked out. Come on, dynamite, do me good. Make me proud. And that's an easy way to get your hellstone. That's a quite easy way to get your hellstone. Do we have any more? Ah, we don't have any more. That's a bummer. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, what we can get rid of. We don't want to get rid of the ash block. We want to keep that anyway. We can get rid of... You know, there isn't much we can get rid of here. The shackle, it's equipable. I don't know what it's for. The shackle, stone blocks. We can get rid of the stone blocks. We didn't even want those in the first place. And the cobweb. I think we... Oh, look who finally found their way down to us. Get out of here. So I think, you know, I think actually we're going to stop at 2 stacks of 250 hellstone. You know, because I don't exactly know how much hellstone we're going to need for whatever reason that you need hellstone for. I heard it can be used to make pickaxes, armor, stuff like that. And, you know, also that when the game actually is released and they keep, you know, releasing these constant updates, we don't know what kind of uses they're going to add for every item in the game. So, you know, I'm kind of going to want to stock up. It's not like we don't want to come back to the hell world after this. It's, you know, not going to be a problem. All about adventure, but you know, it's always good to be over prepared and I don't know what the word I'm trying to look for is. Over prepared seems right. Yeah, that seems right. Over prepared. So what I think we actually are going to do is, you know, I was thinking about it while I was, you know, mining away at this stuff. I'm thinking we are gonna start a new world, maybe get some multiplayer in there, get some people to come in our world and because I already know there's a few people who wanted to, you know, hop in, so I might do it with them. You know, a few other testers might want to hop in the server. That'd be awesome. And I actually had this cool idea to end the single-player segment, or end the segment for this world, and that should maybe be next episode or the episode after that, depending on how things go. I'm thinking it's going to be the next few episodes. It's going to be within the next few episodes because some people are busy and time zone issues and school issues for some of the testers. So, you know, we are, that is gonna come, but, you know, maybe not right away. So, like I said, guys, we will be, I'm gonna cut it again, but we will be back once I get rid of these fire imps. Alright, we'll be right back, guys. Oh god, bone serpent's coming. Oh, shit. He's right there. And now fire imps attacking us. Our best bet probably pull out the water scepter. Maybe not our best bet, but it was a good bet. There we go, he's dead. Looks like we're about to die, though. That was our last potion. So, oh, now you teleport. Oh, you loser. So, that was our last potion. We could always stock up on, what am I trying to say? We could also stock up and see how everything's working out with, our glowing mushrooms, but I kind of want to save those for making the potions in the first place. And to be honest, if we ever do get in some trouble, we can just teleport back home. Like I said, we don't want to use dying as just an excuse to go back home or a, you know, exploit to get back home now that we have the mirror. And which is, you know, the big reason. Look at all this hellstone! Why do we have to... No, I don't want to... I don't want to, you know, die or go home, but I think we might have to, gents. I think we might have to. I think home might be the best option right now, because... I mean, yeah, we could, I mean, we already surpassed 500 Hellstone, because you see the new stat coming up. So how about this? When we get the 350 Hellstone, we'll end it. So that'd be at 100. 100 in this new stack. Which means we might want to come up here and kill these guys before they make our health dwindle majorly. Oh god, no. Health is already dwindling majorly. Okay, we need about 40 more Hellstone until we can get the hell out of here.
Get it, Hellstone?
Okay, so we should be good pretty soon. We're at 65, so in a sec we will have enough Hellstone to get the hell out of here. You know, I'm thinking maybe 150, get to 400 Hellstone. Oh, we already did get to 350, didn't we? No, we're at 500 Hellstone because it's 250, not... So we're at 500, so if we get 100 in this stack, we'll have... You know what, let's just go for the 1,000 Hellstone mark. Oh, now we're actually reaching the bottom of the, As you see now, we're actually reaching the bottom of our, thing, because the screen's not scrolling downward. So we actually hit the bottom of the Earth! We had accomplished, you know what, we're legit gonna hit the exact bottom of the Earth. Oh god, if we can survive... Oh god, I don't even know. Where's our glowing mushrooms? Oh god, okay, yeah, we're definitely... This is definitely not gonna be easy. Come on, glowing mushroom! Oh, shit! Wait, are we losing gold on drop? I think that's what it is. We're losing our gold! You lose your money on drop. That's how we lost our stuff. You know, it would have been nice if they would have told me that, because I didn't know that. We lost literally 100 gold. We lost a platinum. Not down there, obviously, but we did lose a platinum in compilation. It would have been nice if I was to be told that, gents, because now we lost our cash. But I think that is a good penalty. I think that is a rather good penalty for, oh, shit. I think that is a very good penalty for dying. So let's see if we can actually melt this Hellstone. I don't know if we can. Huh. It costs one to make a brick. It costs one gold ore and one thing to make a brick. Okay. So we know we can't do that. Let's quickly hop in the anvil, see if there's anything we're missing here. I don't think there is. Of course, copper stuff, because we have the 31 copper. All this stuff, because we have that. Oh, yeah, you know what, yeah. Okay, guys. We are, indeed, going to end the episode here. When we get back, like I said, I want to know what you guys want to see me do. The only thing I don't want to do is underground jungle, not only because there's a few bugs in the underground jungle, and I kind of want to leave something for you guys, you know, to find out on your own when you actually get the game. So, yeah, anything other than underground jungle. I was thinking maybe if we waited out and seen if we can get a goblin invasion going on. I don't know how those, apparently they just happen randomly, but I really want to see if we can get a goblin invasion going on. I was thinking maybe get into a new server with some other people. You know, build like a castle to get ready for the goblin invasion. I think that would be a cool idea. I don't know about you guys, but I thought that'd be a cool idea. So, yeah, guys, let me know exactly what you guys want to see me do. I'll read all the comments and see if there's anything that, you know, stands out. Let's just see if we can jump and see if we can see a floating island. Nope, doesn't look like it. Okay, so we're signing out, guys. Peace out. We're falling for a really long time. There we go. Okay, peace.